past Artillery Street, then turn left onto Adams Street.